Hello! Welcome.
Oh, hello. What part is this?
Part 5, I believe.
Yes. Of Dead Rising 2.
Oh, the one where Frank is bald.
The one where Frank's bald.
And in a nice flowery dress.
Aye, and he's put on some weight.
Aye, well, I mean, sometimes you do.
So today we are hopefully going to start case 4. But we've got 6-7 hours to kill.
Aye.
And I've got Zombrex on me already, so...
Aye.
We're gonna...
Oh, this is the wrong way. I'm gonna stock up on some weapons and stuff, because I lost mine, because we had to... This is like a... We had to take breaks in between save files.
Aye, on the co-op game, like, the main character keeps the weapons, but the other character just drops the stuff.
I had, like, a couple of Molotovs. It was a sad time for everybody involved.
What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna eat this snack, and then I'm gonna steal food for here. I'm gonna steal coffee creamer, or just coffee. And then there's loads of coffee and, is that a pear? Apple?
Apple. I've got, coffee creamer and an orange juice.
Cool. And then we're gonna go get the big sharp weapons.
Pointy sticks.
And then hopefully we can level up as well.
Aye, that'd be good. I'm level 16 at the moment. How level are you?
17. I think I just leveled up before we saved last time.
Ah, I'm not too far off of the level.
I'm gonna take saw blades. Get rid of my crowbar for it.
I stepped on a corpse.
Oh, wonderful.
It's okay though, they were cool with it.
Can you combine saw blades away again?
You can combine them with a hoover.
I guess I'll set them up there and go look for a hoover in the room. There's buckets, there's your computer case. I'm gonna try it with a computer case. See what happens. Did you get your bat?
No.
No? No, you kind of combine the saw blade with a computer case.
You can combine the computer case and the flashlight to make that thing that the looters have, but like I find it fucking pointless.
Aye. So, what's the plan?
Find some weapons, dander about until we get a call from Stacy to tell us to do something, I suppose.
There's someone cooking in the food court.
Oh? I'll be the chef dude, I suppose. There's a lot of saw blades in these.
So, I'll set a waypoint to the food court. And we're going upstairs to get weapons? Or
aye.
Is there a gun shop downstairs?
I think, is there a gun shop upstairs in one of the malls? I think it's this one.
I've just ignored the looters this time. They don't seem to have activated. And... what have we got? No, travel agents. Clothes shop, but I like my dress currently. Sports shop. Record shop.
Oh, looters just came out of the sports shop. Hello, lads. It's cool, the two of them are dead.
I guess we'll check out the custom weapons place.
You never know, they might have some good stuff.
They've got the gizmo for Gremlin's bow. They've got this super soaker way with the fire hydrant thing, which I can never... Like, the B button's not coming up for me for it. They've got Zombrex, but I've already got Zombrex. I'm gonna get the pole weapon. And
I dealt with the lures.
I'm gonna get the tenderizers.
I'm gonna get the gizmo bow. Because I like it.
I could get Zombrex. And then we're fine for 2 days. But then... Yeah. I don't know.
Up to you.
I've bought it. I'm waiting for it to drop.
Oh, it's over here.
Ah.
Zombrex. It's like red for me, so I don't think I can pick it up.
Cool.
Because I'm no Frank.
So I've got 2 Zombrex. I'm laughing, really.
Cool. I'm going to check down here in case the gun shop is up here.
Right, so we've got... what are you? You're a clothes shop? Ah, oh, you're a clothes shop.
That's the leather shop.
Kids place.
I don't think the gun shop is in this one. I think it's in a different mall. Sounds like the leather store.
Get away, zombie.
Nicole's. Where you can dress up like a cowboy.
There's an... No, it's a children's shop. Just jump down the stair then?
Aye, sure.
We're almost, where we want to go, I think. At the casino. And, I'm gonna eat the melon because I'm low on health. And there's a pineapple there for you.
I'm gonna grab this pineapple just because I can.
And then...
I concur.
So, we're in the casino. My waypoint's no... come up, but I think we just go straight through to the other side.
I think we go past Urpal.
On our way back, I'm gonna smash some of these up and get the money that I spent on Zombrex back.
That's cool.
Is our pal there?
Hold on. I love you, man. Took his away.
He looks so sad.
He's let go of his bin. He's been watching you know that movie Frozen?
Mm-hmm.
He let it go.
What year is it, Siobhan?
What, now?
Yes.
So 2015?
Aye.
Oh, I got it right. Cool.
Never Frozen jokes.
No.
No. Right, we're gonna have a cutscene here. We're probably gonna skip it because it's quite a long cutscene, I think. But basically, he's a chef and he's put a woman in a fridge.
And we want to whack him to death. Alright, I'll grab him first.
Right, you should probably heal.
Yeah, okay, you go after him.
I'm gonna shoot him. Right, I've no bullets left. Oh, that was a petrol bomb.
No, it wasn't. It was me. I'm a gizmo device. Wait. How come he can run faster than me?
Because he's... Right, I'm going to go heal now.
Aye, go for it. Oh, I'm going to... sit. He's... Aye, because he was... pinned me down.
Well, I'm healing me first.
Aye. No, you heal you first. Like, take a few whacks at him if you want to. Like, I'm not going anywhere.
Because he was having some food there.
Aye.
And then I'll use the coffee on you. There we go.
Cheers, Bob.
Then fact, I'm getting on no bad with this pole thingy.
If you need to take the time to heal, you do that.
Nah, we'll...
I need to take the time to heal.
Alright. We'll both need to heal, I think.
Oh my god, you did not just... Hold on, stay out of his way a second. Shit. Don't you dare. Don't you dare do that to me. I can't get past the chair. I'm gonna grab some food. 1 second. Okay, apparently not. Cool.
Like, we figured it last time, it's probably easier just to let the other character die and then go and heal them, and that way you get the mace out of your food.
Stay out of his way for a second. You're getting on fairly well with that pole and stick.
Aye, because if you hold the button in, you get like a spinning attack that pretty much fucks them up.
Shit. Right, I'm gonna revive you because I need to like heal me too.
Alright, if you revive me and then run away, I'll get him with the last of this.
Aye, right, you go.
No, with the chair, with the pole. Come on. Right, where are you? Got him.
Good.
Well, a lovely slow motion attack there.
Good. It's a good job it was you and all. You got it on camera.
Mm-hmm. Do apologise for the noises. I'm having a Capris on. Or, as I found out when we were watching Pitch Perfect again, a Caprice on. So, there you go. Capris on and watching Jaws in the Breakfast Club.
I levelled.
Cool. I examined.
Cool.
You want to carry her?
Nah, untied her. Whoa, wait a second, you're Frank West, I'm a huge fan. Actually, I'm no Frank, I'm Chuck. So,
thanks, lady. Always a pleasure to meet a fan, but we should go get you to safety.
Wait, we can't go yet! My friend Jasper is a fan of yours too! You have to save him! I'm safe for now! I'm not moving until Jasper gets here! Find him, please!
Okay, so we've got to go find... I don't know why I went English there. We've got to go find our pal.
You could go to Edinburgh. We have to go find...
We have to go find her pal.
Her pal, so Jasper.
Jasper.
Why is she like she's shouting, hey, over here! And I'm like, excuse me, lassie, you just let us leave.
Do we have to check all the fridges? Is that what it is?
I don't know. I'm gonna grab one of these coffees that's sitting here, though. I'm gonna grab both.
Don't take too long, because I need Zombricks as well.
No, they're just lying, like, right beside us. She didn't even tell us where he is. Right, I tell you what, I'm gonna check a different place. You check in there, I'll check the one at the other side of here. Well, I can hear somebody shouting.
I just stole chicken and ribs.
There's no one here. But I swear I heard him shouting.
And this one, doesn't he have a fridge?
Maybe he's not in the fridge. But then again, why would you know be in the fridge?
I can just go there and chill out.
I can hear somebody, like, making noise.
It's no the zombies.
No, because I can hear somebody shouting, is anybody here?
Aye, I can hear that as well.
Is it maybe in, like, this place?
It must be. No?
No.
Right, he's to the left once we get out of here. Is he up the top, maybe?
Is he maybe in the center?
He's up top.
Is he?
Fuck's sake, Jasper. Right, how do we... Ah, I see, you've got to climb up on top of everything.
On top of everything where?
I'm on it.
Alright.
I'm listen, talking to him.
Hey buddy, you okay?
Hey, I didn't think you saw me up here. Name's Jasper, I'm fine, but... Me and Cinda, one of the other barkeepers, we were working at a child nightclub and the zombie mess happened. She's a huge fan of yours. We found a safe spot up here, but we started running low on supplies. Cinda went down to something to look for some grub. She hasn't come back yet, and I'm getting a bit worried. Please, we have to find her.
She was dressed in a uniform similar to yours.
Similar?
Yeah!
I found her in the place. She's okay, but she wouldn't come with me.
That stubborn girl, please take me to her.
Yes, right. Can we jump in here? Or does this just go higher up?
I don't know. I was actually looking for weapons that have been strewn across here.
Ah, shit. I hot the banner, but there is a gun up there.
Oh.
It's no easy to get. I would just jump in. I can't even mind what place.
She was in the Italian place.
I just know it was the place with the big cookers.
Aye. Like, if you can see my name head there, because that's what I am.
Ah.
I'm going to grab a knife to give to our companion.
You'll need to keep both of them.
Aye, there's a cleaver and a knife here. I don't want the garbage can.
I'm just gonna get some experience points for killing these then. Jasper's just waiting on top there. Do you want to shout him? He's moving now, but...
I was hitting Q.
Right, he's on his way.
Yeah. Like, she's just shouting, even though she told us to leave.
Mm-hmm.
Jasper.
You're safe! I was worried about you! Come on, Tinda! Frank West can take us someplace safe, he's a pro! I can't wait to have all our friends say that Frank West is the one that saved us.
Right. No, don't you. Don't run away. Stay still for 1 second.
Right, have you gave anybody a knife?
No. Right.
Right, I'll give her a meat.
Jasper's got a knife. Right.
Everybody's got weapons.
Aye, and I've got a spare meat cleaver for whoever we need to thingy next.
Right, I'll change the waypoint to home.
Aye. And then we should probably... What time is it? Because, like, you'll need zombie breakfast.
Aye. Just go back through past our garbage man, Paul.
Aye.
Hope now DD.
Aye. Right, here we go. Everybody, please get on the moving.
Where the fuck? Shout them. They were trying to escape. I'm just killing some zombies.
Don't you dare try and get away from me.
Right, that's my thingy broke.
Alright.
I'm gonna have to use my mortal pole to stack up on money for these slot machines, I think.
You want in?
Or shall we get that later?
We'll drop them off first, probably easier.
Come on, Jasper.
I can give you an axe if you want.
No, I've got my gloves still.
Ah.
Hey, no, stop chopping folks' arms off and just shift your ass. This pole's the way to go, it's gonna be sad times. Come on, come on! No, come on! I think they were gonna wait to play the slot machines though.
Aye, tip, drinking too much will make Frank sick! It's good to know.
The sentence also works if you remove Frank.
Will make sick!
Alright, so that's my immortal pole D.
Oh, we're gonna have to take a moment of silence.
The moment has passed.
Okay.
We'll need to fucking shoot them again. Come on, come on. Is it going to be like last time where we get right next to the fucking safe house and then they die?
Oh, there's looters in there. Do you want to take care of the looters in case they get
I'll
killed?
I'll try.
Do you want me to... You call them and I'll...
Right, I got one of the looters.
I got the other one, but I'm pretty sure they...
I got the third one.
I'm pretty sure they tried to fuck up our pal.
Our garbage man's got a garbage man in the garbage van.
Oh. Is it that way? I do like the way that these survivors have some form of sentience, though, like...
Almost.
They almost have some sense.
They get confused by jumping over the thing and ran right about it. I hope you're shouting them.
I am. Yeah, they're both near me. It's alright.
What did you get me?
I don't know. I might have.
I wouldn't worry about me. Just make sure they're alright.
This is the maintenance room down here, yeah?
Aye.
Did she just say that's hot?
Probably.
She's got weird taste.
My Jason mask's covered in blood. Oh, no, it's clean now. Oh, sorry, generic psychopath mask.
Oh, yes, of
course.
As
to avoid lawsuits.
Did she just say no?
Probably. I think she's just walked into a wall. I don't know what she's done here. Come on! There she is. She's left her waistcoat sitting somewhere.
Tup tup.
No proper uniform.
Need a stiff drink. Something to help me forget all this crap.
Wait, I went southern. Level up! Health increased.
I'm only level 17.
New skill move acquired.
I was worried about you, pal! Plenty of trouble out there.
Ah, shelf. I missed you.
Aw. Right, I'm gonna check the time.
Aye.
We have an hour... roughly before I need to take zombie breaks. If you like, we'll just.
We could bash some cash machine things. Get you some money.
Well, there's slot machines in the mall as well. We could probably get to.
The ones around the car. I don't know about any other ones.
Aye. pick up that bat. Do you want to make a bat with nails in it? Or have you got...
I've got a shelf.
Aye, but also...
I've got an axe.
Ah. I'll make the bat with nails in it then.
I'm gonna go chuck my shelf.
Baseball bat, nails. There's another bat in here. We could probably both make them. I've grabbed the other bat.
I chucked my shelves.
Any nails in the thing this time? Fuck. Maybe that one.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go. Probably grab that flashlight when we come back. In fact, grab the flashlight and take it out of the room. And then we'll do a wee trade.
Yeah, I can see when it's dark outside. Hold on. Yeah. There you go.
Cool. I'll use up the gloves because there's not a lot left. I need to think about changing my dress as well.
Found a hot bow. Ooh, found a gun. I don't like the handguns though. They're not good.
No. I mean, they're alright if you've nothing else.
Like, I shot her in the head, it's not even gonna have killed her, is it? Oh, did it kill her? No.
Oh, aye. Headshots always kill.
So I'm sure I've shot them in the head before and it's nowhere I killed them.
What am I looking for here? Oh, money.
I like shooting them into the other ones and then having a row of them fall over.
I've done it already with the dice and
all. Looking for PP.
Aye. I'll try it, see if it works. Kill the guards first. Did you firebomb the guards? No?
Loot her somewhere. Ah. I think. Probably. Oh, there he is.
I think you've got to roll a 7.
It's cool, I killed him. I think so.
I'm having nail lock here. Right. I need a 5 on this. Come on. Ah! It was 5 and then it rolled though. We have got other missions we could do. Is once bitten or people like us is just a way to finish. We could do once bitten if you like. The story is help a wounded man and the pub will gold. The bleeding man is he's in the other fucking thing.
Probably shouldn't go too far from here.
No, because I need to take some breaks pretty quickly. I will just keep on keeping on, I guess. No, what? I must already have the thing, because that's me rolled a 7, and I didn't get any points.
Also, you kept hitting me with the dice, and now I'm almost dead.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
It's cool. It's cool.
There is coffee and stuff.
I drank some
there.
Coffee. Coffee only gives you, like, 1 back, though. It's a bit... Oh, there's a coffee creamer here. I'll just take that. Hello, zombie companions.
There's, juice in here.
Okay. Oh, no. Ooh, juice.
Have you got a lot of money?
I've got 118,000. 118. Alright. I was like, what? How much is that?
And I've got 2 zombie breaks, so it's enough to last a while.
It's enough to last, like, the next 2 game days, which I'm pretty sure is all the rest of the game.
I think do you not need 4 things as zombie breaks in total?
I don't know, maybe. Are you upstairs?
Oh, yeah. It's time to go back to the safe house.
Is it? Alright.
I've just jumped back then. Oh my god!
What?
You just press fucking left on the controller and you take it.
Oh! So you don't need to go back to take it at all?
Right. We're going to Here Comes the Grim.
Alright, we should probably heal up first.
Well, I've got... We should probably save first. There's
actually,
restroom
yeah.
here. And then when we come back, we'll do Here Comes the Grim.
Yep.
And hopefully it's the one I'm thinking of where you get your psychopath things.
Your psychopath...
overalls. Aye. So join us for the next part whenever we upload it. Bye-bye!
Doodles!